lob from over here.
Oh, were you talking to Tiana or me?
I ain't got no, hold on. Y'all know you gotta stay with me. I ain't got no damn bob.
Yeah. Is this a bob?
Yeah, no, I know my sister stays with fucking inches, but I'm worried about you because it's looking like 12 inches.
It's looking like 12 inches, but it's actually 30. You got a big gut and you actually are dirty.
Wait. We are supposed to
well,
be.
Well, maybe you should just back up from the camera because I'm getting a foul odor anyways.
Oh, well, I'm actually feeling great.
Oh, okay. You're feeling
okay,
great.
Okay, get up and show your body. Nah, G.
You could you do your the body? Same or your wife, are you going to like.
You may be you feeling great, it. But you're not looking great.
Who?
You?
Why are we doing this? What's going on?
I just want to let her know who's the boss, who's the
okay,
girl.
G, we just got up and showed our body, so that means you got to get up and show your body. Says, let me see what
yeah, can you get up right and show now body or is this moment?
Yeah, let me just get up right now.
Yeah, I want to see what it
is. You know,
is your wheelchair going to roll down the hall when you get up?
You know what? I'm not wearing any bottoms right now, so I can't.
That's weird.
Oh, so you're talking like right now?
No, I'm just like not wearing any bottoms.
I'm not wearing bottoms. I thought you said you weren't a bottom. I'm about to say we knew you were a top.
No, I have top before, but not right now.
How you top? You told me you got a vagina.
I do. I just have like multiple toys to use.
Oh, you like to pay.
Yeah, I do. It's a fun time.
Okay, well, somebody
that's kind of
fun. Somebody explain to me what the pay is. What's the pay?
Okay, so I'm just like, this is the peg. Okay, let me try to PG-13 this up. Okay. So like, you see this right here?
Yeah.
And like, you take this, you know, this is the toy. You know, they like it like this, you know what I'm saying? They like when you get a little toothbrush. And shit.
Oh my so, God, you know, you look- Ruben!
No, not the toothbrush. It's we're gonna picture the toothbrush as something nice, veiny, and black.
Yeah.
Okay.
So, you know, they like it like,
I personally don't like in black, but whatever.
They like it a little, you know, they like it a little hot. So, you know, you gotta come walking up to them.
Oh my, that scared me.
How did she do that?
I don't know.
Why, G, you always with the lip bite.
You want me to put this near something pink?
Yeah.
Oh my God.
Well, that's how they be. That's how they be whenever they.
Okay. That was just
representation. That was the role play. That was the role play. Yeah.
Okay. Back to it. So, Tiana. So, then after that, he say, yeah. You didn't go. You didn't start to fiddle with it a little bit. You got, you know, like.
And then you do like. So, wait. Did you say pay or did you say pay?
Peg.
Oh, I know what peg mean. I thought you said, does she peg?
Oh, okay. I was confused for a little bit since I didn't know.
I thought you said. Peg. No, I know what peg mean because I just know
it. Drake. I actually pegged Drake a couple times.
Drake?
You pegged Drake?
Yeah, a couple times.
Okay, sure.
Yeah. That was my I thought he was like really gay.
Not our Drake.
Yeah.
I don't like
maybe Hennessy Poppy, but not Champagne Poppy.
No, Champagne Poppy. He used to come to my house all the time whenever I used to have parties all, like when I like
maybe Nathan Drake from Uncharted, maybe? I don't know.
No, Drake, the Drake, Aubrey.
Aubrey yeah. Will Aubrey no, Wilson. I didn't know she gets down like that.
Oh, okay. Well, you wouldn't know if he got down like that because he don't like your kind.
What's your kind?
Woman. He don't like, you know, women. He will, if he's talking to you, that clearly means he likes big, brolic men.
No, well, that's he do like big, brolic men, but before that, I knew that, I didn't know that's what he liked.
No, what's YG's kind, though? Black women?
A beautiful, black, thick, luscious woman that when exactly. She jump up and down her ass.
You know, like darkies? What do you mean?
Well,
I'm what?
You match your hair.
No, babe. I'm biracial.
She's biracial.
You're what?
Biracial. Well, actually triracial, because I'm black, white,
but you can be dark
and delusional.
Huh?
You can be dark skinned and triracial though.
True.
You said you're bisexual?
No, I'm pansexual.
Oh.
Yeah, pansexual.
You could fuck. Pansexuals fuck boys, girls, and what? They's and them too?
And everything in between, babe.
Dogs, cats.
Everything in between.
Dogs, cats?
I got peanut butter.
I mean,
these things. You is that wrong, Negro. You is that wrong.
I don't eat carbs or anything, but whatever.
You said that you had a lot of carbs today?
No, I said I don't eat carbs.
You said you only eat carbs?
No, I don't eat carbs.
Okay, so I couldn't hear. It's going in and out like when you, you know, my phone.
You know what else is going in and out?
Here we go.
What? Your father in your life, clearly. Do you know what else was going in and out? Mm-hmm. You out of that fucking women's shelter. Do you know what else is going in and out?
And I thought shelters were co-ed. Are they not co-ed?
No, there's a women's shelter.
What else was going in and out? Can I see
that fucking comb under that wig when you were itching and scratching under it, baby?
So is it my turn? So you know what was going in and out?
Yeah, what?
Your gut out your jeans every time you would walk. It would flop out of your jeans. It goes in and out. You know what else goes in and out?
Okay. This is a session.
You know what else goes in and out, babe?
What? Mm-hmm.
Them bed bugs. When they travel from your couch to your fucking bed, they come out of that ass crack. That's what goes in and out.
What else is going in and out?
Your connection, because they're fat ass roach on it. Go kill it.
I don't have animals here, babe. The only animal here is you, because you're giving very much grizzly bear by the body.
I know, I'm giving pussy a cat. Meow.
You're giving grizzly bear by the body and hyena by the mouth.
Well, let me tell you something, Mrs. Puff. We're SpongeBob, bitch.
SpongeBob, but this pussy is puffy. Because your dad, not your daddy, but your man. Pounded her up, so she is.
Is that the sounds it made when y'all dicks swung together, sword fight?
Oh yeah. I don't have a dick anymore.
Terry, April Fools was
my name is Georgia, babe.
You had a dick before?
Yeah,
sure.
So you
a what? I don't know what you mean. I just got rid of all my dildos because I felt like I needed to re-up.
Oh,
wait, dildos, what did you need them for?
For pegging, idiot, are you not listening?
Why need that for pegging when you can just use your?
What do you mean?
Now, Georgia.
Yeah.
We know the only things peachy that you got is them balls. Let's not.
Oh my god!
Peachy is your face, peach fuzz.
Oh my god.
Well, no, the only thing peachy on me is my ass because I look like a peach right now.
No, babe. The only thing peachy on you is the fact that you live in fucking Georgia, babe.
You know, but the only thing peachy about you is that you're shaped like one, round.
Yeah, by the ass.
No, by the body and the gut.
By the ass, by the titties, is giving round and voluptuous.
What did you guys eat today?
I didn't really eat anything. I'm skinny as hell.
I had a salad, something that, you know, Terry, Georgia, sorry I keep misgendering you. something that something that Terry throws up at when she's, oh my God, I just can't do this. I'm off a line right now.
You're off a line. Well, I'm off a perk. Let me tell you, I can do it off a line, off a perk, off a fucking Xan, off it all, bitch.
Off a Xan, he wanna get the penny.
Yes, and the honey handy.
Yes! I call Georgia Handy Mandy.
Oh, you better be lucky I couldn't say what I wanted to say. Mandy.
What were you guys saying?
Oh, YG, no, YG, we don't do jokes like that over here. We love all the LGBT.
Yeah, for sure.
Wait, Tiana, what do you mean LGBT? I thought she was going to say candy.
Exactly.
Oh, yeah, that's exactly what I'm...
Yeah, girl, you think your mom in the gutter.
I'm so sorry.
Get your head out of George's gut.
Excuse me?
Nothing.
Yeah, I see it's just like candy.
Wait, can y'all put y'all cameras up to where we can like see y'all dance? I got a song that I
think. Yeah, well, that might be a problem for Georgia, but I could do it.
Look, you can see me, babe.
I got a song that I think y'all will like.
Everybody,
what is it?
I'm gonna just see, like, just tell me if you vibe with it when I turn it on, and we'll see.
Okay, I'm up.
But you have to dance to it. If you have to dance to it.
Somebody said YG8, and clearly she did with her big ass.
Excuse me.
Okay.
Nothing.
Thank you.
Just give me some time.
Oh, bitch, you don't have all day. My pump is deflating.
Hey, Jen, they gonna love this one.
Big Mac! Damn! Didn't see me watch. Try to beat, yo.
To the club wearing that?
Absolutely.
It's a dress.
Okay, cool. On a Wednesday.
Come on. I need a bag.
You better eat, bitch.
Come on, if you a bad bitch. And I want a bad bitch. The girl be cooking and cleaning and cleaning and cooking. She be constantly douching and cleaning her pussy. And when she step on the scene, everybody be looking. And getting them jeans, everybody be wishing. But she only one players who fall from rookie. And if you ain't got the cake, can't play with the nook in her titties. Sitting free.
That's how a bad bitch enters the function. You wish
okay.
You could
have a bad bitch. You said a fat bitch, huh? I thought you said that's how a fat bitch enters the function.
No, okay. That's how a bad bitch enters the function.
Georgia, show us how you enter a function, Georgia.
Okay.
Damn, you don't have a bad bitch anthem already in your
shut head? The fuck up.
Oh.
Is that your chair creaking?
That's your tribe?
Girl, that's her. That's not me.
Roasting like that?
Is that your chair, Georgia?
That's her.
Baby, that chair is croaking, bitch. You sound like you...
OMG,
girl! You don't hear no croaking over here.
We hear it.
No, what's about to croak is your mouth. Well, I'm sorry, I can't remember the name of the song. Huh?
Bitch, you ain't got no bad bitch anthem. You bitch, you about to be
yes, out. I got a song for you. I got a song for you, sis. Hold on. Do this one for me. This one really fits you, I feel like, for real.
Okay. Watch out for the big girl. 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 Watch out for the big girl.
Come to Georgia. Watch out, y'all. Here come big Georgia.
Watch out
for the
big girl. Watch out
you
for the big girl.
I'm not dancing to this fucking song. This is not the song I picked. Watch I found the song already.
You got a song?
Why are you not getting up, sister?
I'm going to show you exactly how you walk into the room.
All right, let me see. Why she play Watch Out for the Big Girl? This bitch said.
Why is this song taking so long for you, babe? You must not be a bad bitch if you ain't got no bitch.
Just give me a moment.
That bitch and dial up, bitch. Okay. Oh yeah. Yes.
Yeah. Firstly, that's how I walk into the room. Usually I have glasses on.
It's okay. You did good to me.
That was my friend. I think you did good.
I wouldn't expect your friends to know anything about
I think you did good.
Richness, because all they know is fucking voguing and balls. Because that's what you... You get... You...
And you know what? We're gonna have a brief permission. Oh Lord, why do you like? Why?
So, what did you guys get up to today?
Nothing. I'm pretty much.
I uploaded some beautiful pictures. Got money sent to me. All the huh?
Of me.
You know, not all of us can, you know, copy and paste ourselves into other people.
That's weird. Yeah.
But, yeah, right. So, I just, you know, like, I had a great day. The men were just telling me how beautiful I looked. They were like, oh, my God, is that Young Miami? I'm like, what?
Yeah.
What? Another me. You know, they was like, yeah, that's Young Miami.
What men, though?
Huh?
What men were saying that?
You know, all the boys on the block, they was all coming to my yard.
What block? Did that block have, like, a rainbow somewhere on it?
Oh, my gosh.
What? Excuse me?
I'm so very fly, oh my, it's a little bit scary. Boys want to marry, looking at my dairy. Yeah, you can stay, but if you touch it, I'm a bad. Yes, I'm cute, than a switcher. Yes, I'm cute, and the girl, but I switch it. I don't gotta talk about it, baby, you can see it. But if you want, I'll be happy to it. My name is Happy, I'm so very fly, oh my.
I'm sorry, I missed the song, but. Let's get back to it.
Yeah.
So men were chasing after YG today. Today I was working. I wasn't really doing much. What was you doing, Georgia?
I don't know. I don't really do much, honestly, on a daily, because money just makes itself for me. So I don't really have to, like, you know, I make passive coin. I don't have to go out there and, like, work for it. You know what I mean? But anyways,
much is there to do when the person isn't there to push your wheelchair?
I'm not in a wheelchair. We gave you
You're not anymore?
I never was. That was only after my BBLs and my recovery.
BBL?
Yeah.
Big brolic legs? What that stand for?
Mm-mm. Brazilian butt lift.
Oh, Brazilian butt lift.
Okay. Yeah.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. That's what
it's for.
And then
what can we see your PBL?
Well, like I said earlier, I'm wearing like a thong right now, so I don't want to get banned on TikTok. So,
a thong?
Yeah.
Okay.
So, like, what is just like, what is just like hanging off the side?
What do you mean? Like my booty meat? Yeah, it's hanging off the side right now.
My man just texted me and he just said,
"What do you look like?"
He says, "You look so good. You up there looking real scrumptious."
Are you lying? Are you telling the truth?
No, he said, "I see you on live with that girl and that boy. You look real good." I didn't know. I would ask, babe, what? Maybe he seen me. He talked about yesterday when I was on live.
I think he was probably talking to me, though, no?
Oh, my God.
Because his notifications for you aren't on, baby.
Oh.
Yeah.
So, yeah, I'm fucking the same.
Oh, I would never. I'm just saying, he wants me.
He too?
Yeah.
So, like, what can you do for my man that, you know, I can't do?
Oh, I don't know. Maybe, like, pay a bill or two. I would never do it, but I could if I wanted to.
I mean, of course, you know, only the men pay the bill, so I can see why you would say that.
But I don't know, maybe, like, if you didn't have a man, which I'm sure you don't, who pays your bills?
Well, actually, my man pays my bills. Not all of us has an SSI check that we receive every month.
The man that lets you live in a house with a bed on the wall?
That same man? That just was delivered here earlier today, actually, and he's coming here tomorrow to put it up.
It looks put up to me, babe.
It's not put up, babe. It's actually some legs that need to be screwed up there. So you worry about that.
Why does it have a sheet on it? Why does it have a sheet on it?
Where do you see a sheet, babe?
What's that little? Oh, that's a headboard. Sorry, it just looks.
I know you wouldn't know what that looks like because you banged your fat ass head every night on that wall because you don't have one.
Your man banged my head on that wall when he was hitting me from the bed. If he could, which he would never do, actually. So,
he was hitting you from the back.
I mean,
I know that was a scary set.
Scary. Do I? She said it was a scary set. Scatty.
No, scatty.
Scat.
Scatty.
Yeah. Like should we do wappa 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 she poop ba 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 ba.
Oh.
Yeah.
So like. How are you ladies feeling tonight? Like,
feeling great.
Are you trying to like,
how are you? I'm feeling skinny. I'm feeling, you get what I'm saying? I'm just feeling like, I'm feeling good. I'm feeling good for real.
How's your neck feeling, green? With that fake ass chain?
I'm feeling good. You said what?
I said, how's your neck feeling green with that fake ass chain?
Me? This was actually from Shine Jewels. You probably want to know where that came from. This was actually
I don't think anybody knows who Shine Jewels is.
Shine Jewels, he's a, you know, rich, you know, jewel man. You know, this is real. This is where Ice Spice and Beyonce and everyone get their jewels from. Excuse me?
Ice Spice?
This is where... You wouldn't know what, you know, quality jewelry look like because, I mean, when you got your wig from Party City, how could I expect you to know that?
Oh, no. This wig is straight from Peruvia. I mean, Peru.
Peruvia.
You went to a kiosk and had Peruvian people working there and think you got that wig from there. Girl, boo.
No, we don't have kiosks here in LA.
From Peruvia. Peruvia.
What part do you live in of California? Compton?
No, LA.
Who give me more like Compton baddie?
No, more like Hollywood Hills. Richy. Pretty.
More like just the hills where a lot of trees.
Oh, well, your nose looks like a fucking hill on the playing field that is your face.
Are you xenophobic? What the fuck?
Excuse me, my nose.
I'm sure you, you black fucking bitch.
You're coming for my nose when you have a whole humpback nose, bitch.
There's nothing humped about my nose. It goes upwards. It's so tiny.
Turn to the side.
Oh! Now, why would I do that?
Both y'all turn to the side. Actually, all three of us can.
So you bitches can.
All three of us can give a side.
Y'all know about the screenshot and go to your doctor and say, this is the nose that I want. No, thank you.
No, I'm just saying, since we can cut all the chatter out now, we can see who has the bridge, who has the hump. Let's just give a side profile. I'll go first. This is my side profile.
I'm not doing it. I'm not going to let you guys get free game. I'm sorry.
Oh, so now you scared.
Free game?
Okay. From what, like? Free game. You want to screenshot me and send that to your doctor and say,
I mean, if we wanted to look, if we want a free game, we could just look up Wicked West of the Wild West, witches' noses, and we would see that.
There's nothing witchy about this nose, baby. It's giving Cindy Lou Who.
So why you guys think that's sad?
And I just told you, and I'm not giving you bitches free game. It's not happening.
She don't want to see her double chin.
I'm proud of chin.
No, she said her nose is giving like flat bridge. Like she said, it's no hump on her nose.
Who said that?
You said that.
I didn't say that.
So you said it's not you. It's so giving, there is
giving upturn.
Right.
So
that's
there is a hump on your nose.
What do you mean hump?
Like a hump, like you broke your nose.
No.
Well,
yeah.
I think I want to have a glass of Moscato, maybe some wine.
I think I want a plate of barbecue.
You said you want some barbecue?
Yeah.
At 3 o'clock in the morning?
I didn't say I wanted it now, silly.
No, you did. I heard your stomach gargle a bit a couple times on
that. Was the dog. That was the dog in the backyard gargling.
The reason why I didn't say nothing because I was kind of confused on which sound it was coming from your stomach or the chair you was in. So I ain't saying nothing because, you know, they both make a lot of noise.
Well, I'm actually not sitting in a chair right now. I'm standing up. I'm just so small and tiny that it looks like I'm sitting.
Babe, the way them shoulders are hunched over, we can tell that you're sitting down with the
I'm not hunched up, baby. I'm standing up. I'm 5'2".
It was the immediate.
What is she talking about? Is she okay?
I'm fine.
You don't look fine. Because I'm pretty bad. Bad case of jaundice and a bad case of AIDS. And I'm so tired of it.
Oh my God.
You know what? Let me tell you something, Misty.
What?
No, I didn't really want to take you here because I just feel like me as a classy business black woman, I want to stoop.
Hold on, sis. Jay, you trying to join live? Go live. I'm going to follow you. And go live, and I'ma ask you why you on live.
Jay who?
I don't know, but he look like a nigga that one of y'all would want to talk to, so that's why I'm adding him. You already know, I'm sorry,
they're usually poor and broke.
I like to put my bitches on, though.
Tiana, if he come up here and he don't look, it's gonna be
I'm gonna be sorry. I'm gonna be apologetic.
Okay, where he at? Georgia, don't try not to let your stomach growl. We don't want to scare him away.
But I'm like super hungry because I never eat. So I know that you're well fed, so your stomach never growls, babe.
Yeah, because everything goes to my, you know, my ass.
Oh, okay, cool. Which one?
You
the one
in the front or the back? Got a back.
The one in the front or the back?
You saw what?
Bro. Nah, because I heard y'all talking shit. Now I don't even want to show my face, bro.
Okay, well, get the fuck off the camera, you fucking...
Listen up, Terry.
Oh. My bad, Georgia. I meant Georgia. My bad, Georgia.
Hi, how are you?
I'm good, babe. How are you?
I'm great. Where are you from?
I'm actually from Texas.
Oh my God, what part?
You know, Fort Worth.
Ew, why would you live there?
I don't live there, but that's I'm from Texas.
Yeah.
But I live in Oklahoma now.
Where do you live now?
I live in Oklahoma, but I don't want to say where because I know.
Worse. I would have just
you live in Lytton.
I don't live in Lytton.
You live in Lytton.
I don't.
I see
you. I live in Oklahoma City.
So you just told where you live.
Well, I didn't want to say it, but.
Okay, so why did you come out here looking like that fucking guy from Despicable Me?
Okay, well.
Well, I just want
to know. Because I was kind of confused. This was sounding like a Grindr link up at first. Like a, you sound like a Grindr.
I don't know all about the no.
I
be seeing tweets, but I was just kind of confused. Like, okay, Jay, let me try to work my magic. Maybe, maybe you need to talk to lumptious woman.
All right.
Hey, right. Jay, what's up? How are you?
I'm good. How are you?
Sweet ass.
Wait, hold on. You're not asking the right question. Jay, do you like boys or girls or both?
That's scary.
You like boys?
Me, boys.
If I were to go for anyone on this live, it would not be Georgia.
So you like girls? Wait, no. Wait. No. That's not. That's
beautiful. I meant Georgia's the most beautiful out of all these women I've seen, and I couldn't pull her, is why I was saying that.
Yes.
You don't lost your motherfucking mind, Negro. Bitch, you better motherfucking get a new prescription. My bitch is bad, but what you mean, most beautiful? What you talking about right now? She bad as fuck, but I'm saying, like, so you wouldn't go after her because you scared. So what you trying to say about me and why?
Tiana, you can't really get mad because his glass is a little foggy. So that's probably why
I'm gonna take them off.
Yeah, blowing them, baby.
You can't see without your glasses.
You can't really see.
Because
then you're gonna really be thinking that she the hottest. Put the glasses back on.
Yo, Ryan, trying to see what he's trying to say about
look bad from this angle.
He said Georgia is the baddest. Like, so he would be scared. It's not to us. So what is we like? What we go on, bitch?
No, you're very beautiful.
Scale of 1 to 10.
Now that's a good question. I'm gonna give you an eight.
I'm not about to sit up here and get rated by Rumpelstiltskin. Get him out of here. It's just like I'm not dealing with this.
I didn't even say nothing about you.
I can't remove him. It's not that time.
Oh, I'm sorry. It's just like, you know, I just feel like Jay. I asked you, you know, a question. You didn't answer, so it just makes me believe, like,
yeah, you didn't even tell my sister if you
I
ate
do eat ass. Ass.
You do.
You eat boy ass or girl ass?
I eat
both
ass.
That lip's almost, it looked like it was about to say boy. Oh my God.
No. It's the boy. My G.
Not the light turning off.
She done ran. You done ran my sister. Okay.
Georgia, why are you so quiet, babe?
Because I'm just waiting for you to do like that arrow saying and jump out of that fucking window, you fucking loser. I don't know what the fuck they're talking about. And they said that the lips were on your lip when you said that you're fixing your lips to say something. What lips? First of all. Second of all, you have a fucking bird chest and you look about, you're 5'6". What the fuck do you mean I'm the prettiest one here? I know I'm the prettiest one here. You can't go, you could never go for a girl like me because at this point, I don't fuck with broke niggas who put sheets on their fucking window. A single broke window at that.
Babe, that's my curtain. I have it bitch open because I like the daylight.
You have security bars on that window.
Babe.
Uh-oh, you finna prove yourself. Why she finna?
I just want to know who you was calling broke real quick, baby.
Ooh, girl, let me tell you something. Don't you try to flex on me with 10 $5 bills, bitch. I just exactly robbed on here.
Your rent money
these
out.
These hoes not from the hood.
Oh, I thought we was about to shake
from the hood. Don't
that was just
proud
towards Georgia, baby, not towards y'all. Not
okay,
can I get some money, Jay? I need my rent.
Don't even play me, babe, because I've been on here and I heard you say your man pays your bills.
What the fuck, YG?
I was playing.
We were supposed to stay in love.
I was playing. I want you to pay my bills.
So you want me to be your man?
Let me tell you something. A rich man never has to flex their cash. They just have it, babe.
Oh my God.
I'm gonna get
the
niggas to rob you for all
Georgia, you're cock blocking. Shut up, bitch.
Oh, well, you are cock blocking, Georgia. What would you know about real money which though? Cop? Can't even afford a real room which in a real LED sign with that fake ass background.
Which cock am I blocking?
babe.
What you not gonna do is play with my sister.
That's you a little spicy.
All of that is real. Right, right in this general era.
Except for my accent that is. That's my crazy. Nose and my lips and my eyebrows.
They have building. They have rooms like that in Compton.
Oh well, I don't live here. I live there, so.
You're in Compton, but you're there somehow, huh?
She said she
don't
live in Compton.
No, I'm in LA. I'm in the Hollywood Hills, babe.
They let you in?
Yeah,
the hills.
Are they ever gonna let you into a fucking unemployment office again after you were jerking off in the fucking bathroom, you fucking slut?
Who?
Oh.
Georgia, what holiday heart mean? What does holiday heart mean?
Why the fuck would you? Why would that be the one thing that you talk about?
I just want to know.
Why would that be the one thing that you bring up?
What's his boy named Jay? Jay, how tall is you? Cause you do look like you about 5'8", 5'9". You ain't saying you said something about the broke, but you ain't say nothing about the 5'8", 5'9". You short? You little?
It's like, crazy because I think that I'm the shortest on here. I'm 4'11".
I'm 5'8".
Oh my god, you're so tall. I'm so tiny compared to you. Like, you all the way over here.
You think that?
I'm totally just touched your ceiling.
Yes, like, OMG. It's because I hate being so tiny and just pretty, like a Barbie doll. So it's like, you know, when I come up, like, you know, when I come up.
And the round was perfect.
Yeah, so it's just like.
Can he back up for us again?
Yeah, let's see it.
No. What she do got on here?
Reach your arm up. Reach your arm up. And let's see if you touch that ceiling, Bigums.
Yeah, put your hand up real quick, babe.
No, extend it all the way. Bring it up. Bitch, my life. What's the problem?
What? What happened?
You look like...
Well, I'm not just gonna pretend I'm small, bitch. I'm big. I'm a whole 5'6", bitch. I'm probably the biggest bitch on here. And I don't give a fuck.
You're not wrong about that. I'm only 5'2".
And I'm the smallest.
And I'm the biggest bitch on here.
Yeah, they said you're not wrong about that.
They said to not let y'all play me because I'm low-key a vibe.
What's the vibe?
What vibe? Poor? Poverty?
Short?
Broke?
Bony? I'm just playing. I would never body shame.
Why y'all coming for me like that?
Coming for you, so you like boys.
Oh. No, you said short, petite, bird chest.
What's wrong with that? That's how some men are shaped. What are you trying to say about the short, petite men? What you trying to say about them?
First of all, Jay, why are you sitting up here disrespecting Georgia like that?
I ain't even disrespecting Georgia. I was saying she was so beautiful and fine, and then she
wanted to go with me. You were her body part.
I never mentioned her body part.
You said short, stuck, big. Something manly, something. What did he say?
You better, I heard I love everyone. I'm a supporter of all people.
What kind of people? What you talking about?
Is there everyone. An AC unit hanging out of your window?
Hmm?
Is there an AC
unit? Did you steal that sign? No, I have air conditioning installed
in my house.
Central air conditioning, baby. That's what we call.
You still understood it. They want to know.
Black voices.
Who Bernice is.
You see that sign out of a tattoo shop? That looks like something I see in a tattoo shop, baby.
It says live.
Wait, you talking about Georgia? You talking about him?
I had a little OnlyFans era, so I got that live nudes, son.
OnlyFans?
My OnlyFans?
I did.
What was you doing up there?
You had an OnlyFans. One, babe. That's why you had to quit.
You. Huh? What be the one up there begging for my pictures?
When?
Ooh. Yeah, sure. So you weren't doing no videos?
All of it.
Oh, so when you were doing your video, you were getting fucked. You know,
whenever
fucked.
Georgia said her head was getting banged on the wall,
this means I'm gonna be like men. No, he said he liked both. He said he was peeing.
He said he was peeing. He peeing?
But hit him upside the head with a frying pan.
Like I was hitting your head up against your wall because you ain't got no headboard when you were screaming.
I don't think that.
So you don't miss the violence. So that's mm-hmm. You just don't miss the violence.
No.
That's not high.
Can you pull up the video?
Don't say that again. That is made me throw up a bit.
He just fucked. Wait, as he's saying,
they should be because you're full of fuck.
Me?
What?
Did he say that he beat up Georgia or that he fucked Georgia? I'm confused.
He said that he bent her head up against that.
I bent her over.
when he was fucking her and she was screaming. That's what he said.
You bend her over. Why you ain't fucking her from the front? She got a pussy.
You don't hit it. You don't like to get hit from the back?
Huh?
You can reach my pussy from the back. I also like anal, so it doesn't matter.
You can reach it from the back?
Yeah.
Well, I ain't know. I'm sorry.
No. But I know what you're thinking. I wouldn't be able to because it's just such a voluptuous ass. It's so right. But I did it. I could reach.
Okay, yeah, that's a very large cock.
Huh?
For real? That's 5'2".
Oh, God.
Yeah. For someone that's 5'2", it's quite the large penis.
I'm not 5'2".
Oh.
Wait, you said you were 5'2".
You're 5'2".
I am. I distinctively remember looking straight into your eyes.
So are you describing...
You were just lost in them, so you were a little Delulu for a minute. 5'8".
You're just lost in general.
Oh, okay. Because I was like, it's not enough. You the only one that said you was 5'2", and then you was...
You know what? I think I should... If you're lost in life, I'm going to hook you up with a friend I know. Her name is Terry Jo. She will make you find your way in life.
Yeah. Well, that's my cousin, and I don't want to talk to her ever again in my life, but thank you. No? Yeah.
That's okay. We'll stop talking about
her. Maybe you should, since you're a fucking faggot. You know what I mean? Maybe she can help you.
Babe, we were just bonding.
Maybe she can help your faggot ass find Jesus or something. Y'all so funny.
You're over there stomping them roaches in her apartment.
Wow.
The boobs was boobing when you were stomping. You look good. You was.
Why would you say I'm stomping roaches?
That
was Georgia.
That was quite like satisfying.
Thank you. I love that.
The clack, the rhythm. It was quite satisfying.
You want me to play you a song on the piano, babe?
No, wait, a piano?
Yes! Do me a piano song!
I'm gonna dance here.
Oh my God, I love this.
Got you.
You know, I love a musical man. Yes, my
husband. When a band plays music for me.
Well, he played it for me, so.
He said for you, baby, so you can dance. We know you're not gonna dance.
He's talking about me. He just wanted me to hear it.
No, he said he want to play it for me.
Oh, we know your jigaboo ass is going to dance.
Oh!
Because you love to shuck and jive like all the jigaboos do.
All right, so I know a little Beethoven. I know someone like you by Adele. I know the Michael
Myers. Beethoven.
Oh, okay.
I was just going to say, I feel like Georgia was going to pick Beethoven because she looks like them. The dog.
Rich. Talented.
The dog.
Exactly. The Rich
with the
and
dog. Damn.
Are y'all ready?
Yeah.
Yes.
All right. Hold on. We're going to start off slow. Oh, all you're right, feeling it? You're going to dance to it, YG? All right, gotcha.
Yes.
Okay,
ready?
You got to get ready for the beat to drop. So we're going to do a little go. You fuck with that?
Where's the rest of it while you keep stopping?
Oh, sorry. Sure. It's just a Lara. Fuck, I fucked up. I'm nervous.
Whatever, do it down now.
Fuck. I'm sorry, babe. I got you. I got you. This is for you, Georgia.
Why you couldn't do that for me? You gave me that sad ass 2-count shit. You give this black bitch that? How dare you give her the good shit?
Let's do it again. Let's do it again. Let's do it again.
Are you trying to oversing me? Are you trying to outshine me, bitch?
You gotta let her have her moments, okay. Cause you just have her moment. Let me just.
Let your dreams come true. Yes, it's a headache. Oh, my.
Oh,
just hurry up and take her to the chorus, please.
I got something else for you. Ready?
No, I was ready. Come on, play it. Let the beat drop.
Oh, it's just that over and over.
Never mind.
Never mind.
Yes, I wanted to do that part. Can I do that part?
I don't know that part. I'm not going to cut.
Since it's for Georgia, I'm going to dedicate it to
go
Georgia.
Go ahead. Let's hear it then, bitch.
Okay, let me go.
I don't know that part. It's just that.
Just try to fucking do it.
I don't know what I'm doing.
Get a fucking piano.
I got something else for you. Are you ready?
Yeah, come on.
That's more your speed.
Okay, is this 2 Chainz?
That's Red City, bitch. Red City.
No, bitch, that's I'm different.
Okay, let's go. I'm different. Yeah. Okay, let's go. Come on.
I thought I was Red City.
Yeah, let's go.
That's just that and that over.
I don't want to hear that shit.
Okay. Oh. This one's for you, YG. This one's for you, YG.
Oh my God, I love this song.
What would I do about your fetish? Wobbling all around my goddamn room. You got a fat ass gut, a big belly, and I don't think it's all right. What are those moves that you are?